Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity version. I have a sad. Why do I have a sad? We missed Mephala's summoning day. It was like, I think 5 days after whichever one we just did last time. when we got Volendrung. Yeah, when I came back, the day had already passed, so I did not realize, so we're gonna have to pass several months once we come back around. That's gonna be annoying. And I was thinking we should go somewhere else. Like, do these quests in another city, state, province, what have you. Well, this is the province of Daggerfall. Yeah, so I mean, maybe an Anticlare or something. Because out of all these dungeons, we got sent to the same dungeon twice. I forget exactly what it was called. But something. Hawk? Hawks? Citadel of Hawking. Right, so we got Volendrung there last episode, and we also got Azura's Star there. So, out of all these dungeons, what are the odds? I mean, it doesn't look like there's that many, but if you count them up, there's quite a bit that we've never been to. But yet we get sent to the ruins of Hawking twice. So if I go somewhere else, it'll send us to somewhere in that province. It would also pass some time. So, see, here in Shalgora, which I don't think we've ever been to, I mean, probably passed through it. There are no dungeons showing here. What's that? Bergdale. Okay. So all the white ones I didn't mean to hit that. See, I think there's a way to zoom in even more, but I don't know how to do it. If I maybe, oh, there you go. Much better. So that's a right click. Brings me there. Balek, Hallwall, Deermoor, Shalgora, the capital. We'll go there. My running skill has improved. Yes, my medical improved recently as well. I didn't forgot to even look at it. Running is 48%. Hey, halfway there, almost. Medical is 30. We get medical just from sleeping a lot, so that's why medical is going up. I don't think I've ever used a single bandage. So the one thing we want to make sure that we have here is a bank and a mage's guild. I think that might. That's the shape of the Mage's Guild. And there's the bank. Have I been here? I mean, I got some stuff. Maybe. I tend to want to go to the big cities, so I might have just chosen this. I wonder if I owe the bank anything. We need some money. To do our summoning. And what do we want? We want the second of Sun's Dusk to summon Boethiah to get the Ebony Mail. And I think the one we missed was the Ebony sword, ebony blade, something like that. That's a long sword. I have short blade. Long blade's at 47%. Okay, that's not bad. I was trying to get it up quite a while ago. And, well, partially succeeded. Still much better than short blade, so I'm not sure if I'd want to keep that, but it's a non-thing because it's going to be the last thing we do before continuing with the main quest. Alright, this is the bank then, right? See. I'm going to waterfall. Nice. What time is it? Oh, they open in less than an hour. Loitering complete. Now commence banking. So how much do we have on us now? In the wagon, we still have all our gold. 19,000. And then we have this 34,000, which is 53,000. And 49,000, which is 102,000. So we need... I don't think they're going to even give us that much. What was I saying? 102,000? One... Wait. 100... Yeah, and 2,000. Right. So we need 200,000 to summon. Do I owe them money already? Did I come here? I mean, I haven't been keeping notes on my loans. I just... go into a city-state and borrow a lot of money and then just never go there again. I forgot how we even did this. I want to withdraw a letter of credit. For 200,000. You don't have that much in your account. No. Oh, loan. Borrow. You already have a loan with this bank. It must be paid off in full before we will grant you another loan. Well, that's not happening. So, we have to leave. And we'll go to Alessian Hills. Is there an Alessian city? Okay. So just running back and forth between places is a lot quicker way to pass time. Hi, rogue. What would I do with a cloth amulet? I love how they always have one thing. Wait, what about this thing? Oh, okay then. Now I'm really going. So... Alessian Hills, indeed. So, what is this tiny guild? I'm not sure they have a mage's guild here. Well, that's why the other bank was highlighted. I've been there, so. I'm kind of wondering what is to the northwest. Is a tiny guild. And I'm curious as to what it might be. Oh, it's the knights. The Order of the Knights. Oh, it's a bank. Wait. Alright, they have a bank. listed as a guild. This is like the Knights building. Looks like this. What? What manner of foolishness? Now it says the Fighters Guild. Did it say Bank of Shalgora? I gotta watch that back. So now it's... Oh, okay, never mind then. I gotta see... Well, whether or not there's a Mage's Guild here, I need to borrow money. 24th of Frostfall, so we have like 8 days to go. See, we find out where the bank is. Bank of Alessian Hills. North of where I'm standing. Thank you. There she blows. It's listed as a shop, though. I don't know if I should trust it. I'm gonna run up to it, and it's gonna say it's the Adventurous Sundries or something. Fake bank. I come to do banking, and you give me Fighters Guild. Wait a second. It's behind. Okay. Greetings. I need a lot of money. They won't let me take this amount out, but let's see what they're... 120, yeah, that seems to be a standard. Okay, so I will borrow 120,000. Thank you. And now... withdraw as a letter of credit? 1%. What's 1% of 132,000? You guys are a bank. You should be doing this automatically. It's more than a 1% fee. It would be... Hold on. This is painful. 132,000. Minus 1%. 136.80 is the amount I can withdraw. Should be anyway. And 130.80. Bloop. Doesn't like that. What am I doing wrong here? 130,000. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing. See, I have the money in the account. So I'm assuming, well... if I do this, I'm just taking out the gold, right? I don't want to do that. My sincere apologies, you don't have that much in your account. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I was looking at this. This is the loan amount due, but this is the amount in my account. All right. No. $120,000. Alright, so I need 1% of $120,000 after all. Sorry about that. And... $120,000 minus 1%. $118,800, right? Withdraw a letter of credit. What'd I say? 820? 118 even. Okay, good. Thank you very much. You will never see me again, unless I forget and try to borrow more money from you. Alright, so. Is there a mage's guild in town? Northeast, I think. Thank you. Alright, so this is a mage's guild. Solid block of a building. Well, and you know what it is? I've watched playthroughs, like non-spoilery playthroughs, which involves people sleeping at like fighters' guild and stuff. There's nowhere to sleep in the mage's guild. That's not fair. I was like, oh, I could sleep there and not spend money on days and days of in-staying, but nope. At least not in the layout I saw. Not sure. Yeah, this is the layout I saw with all the stairs and stuff. There's no place to rest. So, there's a tavern right here. Northeast-ish. This place is soggy. Soggy and dreary. Oh wait, this is a guild? Wait a second. No, it's a tavern. It's two taverns. We have the Devil's Dagger. Good name. And then a separate building here. The Flying Hedgehog. Stay here at the Flying... There's a funny looking mouse. Is that a lollipop? You do not look like a Christiana Morford. Just trying to pet the dog. Yeah, we're gonna do it this way because we don't have that many days to go, right? What did I say, 8 days? 24th, so 6 days, and then the 2 days in sun's dusk. Good day, human being with strange expression. I will require 8 days. Yeah, I've seen this. They have loot piles sometimes. I mean, will the guards come after you for taking from the loot pile? We're not opening a chest or anything. Someone just leaves all that stuff there. I hope this isn't it for beds. This is it for beds, isn't it? Alright. Please don't stare at me when I sleep. Thank you. Alright, 28th of Frostfall, but it's in the afternoon. Let me just save just in case I overshoot. I'm gonna give it 90 hours instead of 99. We wake up. She's still staring over at us. Second of sun's dusk. 5 minutes to 10 in the morning. Let's go. Oh, I forgot. How small this place is. Alright, back to... They always make me nervous. Like, I feel they're on a... the edge of just wandering around and running after me going halt. It's always so soggy outside the Mage's Guild. You figure they should throw some fireballs and, like, evaporate this stuff. Alright, I have to find the Master Summoner. Not completely obvious. This must be the place. Today is Morndas, the second of sun's dusk, the day of summoning for Boethiah. Do you, Persephone, wish to risk your life and very soul by summoning Boethiah into our mundane world? Yes. It never works the first time. But they always take your money the first time. You have assorted items? You need to be more specific. And your cloth amulets, really not. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. Stop turning around. Alright. Ah. These people keep arriving. I just noticed that detail up there. I am verklempt. I think. Frustrated. Well, not really. Let's get the quest underway. You have trail rations? Hello there, it's a beautiful day, isn't it? He's eating trail rations, not giving away trail or selling trail rations. Cause even though it doesn't appear, they still take your money. This says 144 gold? 144,000? That's not bad at all. I thought it was like 200,000. Well. You come across someone carrying some glass bottles in a satchel bag? A traveling alchemist, perhaps? Perhaps. Healing. Yeah, I'll take that. Water walking? Nah. There I go. Free action. Yeah. You have to go now. Yes. Alright, so let's save. Because we might be reloading again. The RNG is just not with me, but let me try something. Oh wait, it's up the stairs, right? That's not stairs. I guess I'm gonna have to edit out all these failures. Well, if this fails, then yeah, I'm gonna start editing, because I have to go through this. You guys don't necessarily have to go through this. Aha! Power! Ha! Would a Mundus crawling high elf know what to do with real power? You mean you want to be able to bully a few mortals around, don't you? Well, that can be arranged. I want you to show me you have the metal to actually use what I give you. Will you kill someone for it? It's what we've been doing for all the other ones, so sure. Oh, I have to say yes. Well, that's a start in the right direction. Anyhow, the spell sword I have in mind for you is to butcher for power is Theoden Hearthston, a perfectly charming and charitable ass who's been annoying the hell out of me for years. You will find him at his fortress, a place called Castle Masterwing. Now, don't think that just because Theoden Hearthston is a precious toft, he doesn't know how to fight. I want to make you work a little for this gift. After the murder, go meet Evelona Copperston, my agent in Holmont. Just look for a young lady in green hanging out at the Champion Book Room, and don't keep her waiting. I'll tell her you'll be there in 27 days. That ought to be plenty of time. I'll be watching. Watching! Alright, so I have made a contract with Boethiah for the murder of a spell sword named Theoden Hearthston, who lives in his fortress at Castle Masterwing, in exchange for the artifact called Ebony Mail. I need to slay the spell sword and meet Boethiah's contact, Evelona Copperston, in the Champion Book Room of Holmont in 27 days. Alright. So let's put our arms on. Where are they? I didn't inadvertently sell them. No, it would be magic items. That would be really upsetting. Okay. Because plus 21 to armor, plus 17 armor. Oops. And the reason I take them off when I talk to anybody is because of this. Bad rap with commoners, merchants, scholars. It lowered the cost of the actual item. So, that's what happens. So we have those things on, and we'll save. Castle Masterwing, here we come. Horses passed this way recently. Someone's cleared the underbrush here. You come across an active keep known as Castle Masterwing. The soldiers giving you dirty looks is a dead giveaway that they aren't from Alessan Hills. Likely a rival region. The keep is held likely a rival region. Period. The keep is held strong and these men are itching for a fight. Next thing you know, the men are given the order to attack. Good, because we need stuff to sell. Oh boy. How many? How many? A lot? What am I looking for? Gather shadows. I'm invisible. Right in the buttocks. I figured now they would attack. Usually after I hit them, they come at me. Oh, yeah, see, like that. Oh, glitching out, are you? You're a glitchy one. This is all, it's not a giant, like, slaughter fest. Ah. How dare you. The enemy is surprised by your prowess. They call for reinforcements. Da, 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 da. That's the sound from... Yeah, I'm still invisible. That's the sound from EverQuest. When you complete a quest. Trying to get some backstabbing. Lined up, are you? I don't do that often. See, I'm almost out of mana just from that. Whoops. Oh, am I visible now? I'm visible. I'm visible! Run! Run! Yikes! This doesn't provide much cover, I'm afraid. What do I have that would give me mana back? Power potion? I think the only thing I would have is... Power potion. Shadow form? I'll take this. Ow. Shadow form. Doesn't seem to be working as well as invisibility. Give me some cover. I'm surprised they aren't throwing arrows at me. Maybe they can't see me well enough for that. Healing. Still not enough. Maybe one more. It's my last one. I think Gather Shadows works much better. I don't even know where I am now.